here at Indian Motorcycle, Sturgis, South Dakota. They got a lot of them. It's Attack of the Indians here in Sturgis in the Black Hills. I kind of get the impression that Indian Motorcycles is changing the culture of Sturgis in the Black Hills. Their presence is known. I've seen more Indians this past week than I think I've ever seen in my life.
Get them in stocked up for the rally.
I've seen them at Devil's Tower with Georgia tags. I've seen them Needles Highway with Florida tags. Indians everywhere.
That's a good looking bike.
The dealership was scrambling to get the bikes put away. There was evening showers popping out and they wanted to get them put away. They have a lot of used Harley. All these bikes against the fence are used Harleys they've took in on trade. There is a lot of them. This place has more Indian motorcycles I've ever seen in my lifetime. Thank you.